Hey guys, Blackened One here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Last time we... Luis Serra died last time. That's about it. Hello there. Here's Luis's corpse. Hello. Someone's hammering on the wall. I hope that doesn't ruin the episode in every way. But yeah, we're now with Ashley once again. Alright. We have to make every shot count here, because this part, the rifle ammo, is very important. She's free.
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
Damn it. That's good. That's good. Come on, let me aim. We're done? Sure doesn't feel like we're done. We good, Ashley? We good. Seems that way. What are you doing? Alright, is there anyone left? No.
I got the key! I can get out!
Go ahead. Skedaddle, Ashley. Alright, and here we are. We're actually Ashley now. Ah, you see? Cultist here thinking he's so cool. Yeah, dude, you think you can reach me or something like that? Ah, stop being creepy. Get wrecked. And get wrecked. Oh, wow, he's dead. That's good. We need him to be dead. He doesn't notice us yet, does he? Die. He dead? He's not dead. Oh, he is. Wow, okay. That's pretty good. Cool. We made it out of this part. That opens what exactly? The behind me thing? And that opens that. I really hope these knocks on the wall aren't coming through in the video, because I'll be very mad whenever I save my recordings for very much later on in the day, and since I have no soundproofing, if someone is doing noisy stuff, I have no choice but to hear it. This part is the only part that could actually pose a difficulty. Aha! The famous puzzle. That's the middle. There you go. And the last piece we have as a stone tablet. There we go. Beautiful. Salazar family insignia. And, more importantly, a piece of this, which we will need in a minute. And there's a gold bangle over here, too. Look at these guys, though. They actually take two different routes. That's their super effective attack stance. And now, get ready for the three most annoying QuickTime events, in my opinion. Got one of them. These, I think, will completely kill me, pretty much, if I miss any of these. Got another one. I'm in full focus mode, guys. Bop. That was a truck outside just now. Got it. Nice cracks. And we opened the wall. You know, now this game is actually kind of relevant since a new Resident Evil is coming out in around about a year. And it's going to be called Resident Evil Village. And it's going to take place in a village like a lot of this game does. And also a castle like a lot of this game does. I'm very hyped for the PS5. I hope you guys saw that announcement. It was very good. That PS5 Future of Gaming event.
Leon!
Leon! This is very nice.
You did good.
I'm sorry if I was...
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
You know, I kind of want to do this entire next chapter now, too. Let's see if I have time for a bit of a double length, as they say.
Ah, oh, what a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
No problemo, Salazarito. See you later, Ashley. For whatever reason, Tom thought that was like one of the funniest scenes in the game. I learned this the last time I played. Well, not specifically this, but this is a good way of doing it. Before you even go out there, just really quickly, yeah, take down these two big things because they shoot fire at you once you go near them. So from very far away, you can just repeatedly shoot them and everything will be good with that. This thing. So, normal. You need two rifle rounds to... Ah, crap. But yeah, you need two rifle rounds to deal with that. I only have one, so I'm not in the best shape to do that right now. Let's just give Leon some more extra health while we're at it. Man, that takes a lot of bullets. Okay, there we go. We do need this. Yep, there it is. Lion ornament. And hello to you, whatever you are. Wow, come on, get stunned. Haha, see ya. And this, you'll recognize, because this is, this place. All three of these pieces, we silently just got through the last chapters. We got all three of the pieces for this. Which I'm very proud of us for, by the way. There we go, and now it unlocks. It unhinges itself. Alright, let's real quick go in here. This is a safe room, but the most important part of this is that we finally have another target practice to handle, so let's go at it again and I'll show you. Sniping is my favorite. I use the pistol. I don't know why, that's just a thing that works out for me. Game type B, because B is the one we haven't done yet. Alright, that was the first thing. So far, a perfect score, I believe. Crap. That was unintelligent of me, sorry guys. No! That could be a loss. Just because of that unfortunate little miss. Hey, how'd that go? Five prizes. We only need to go one more time then. No, that was wrong. Wait, no. Undo. Undo. B. Alright, this was the hard one last time. Maybe I'll do it, who knows. This is truly a test of how accurate you can be. Damn it. Wow, I suck. We're doing this, I don't care. Alright, this is horrible. Come on. Please be good. Cool, we did it. I'm gonna try to keep that unedited. We've been awarded 6 bottle caps, and the second row has been completed. And that's a lot of money for us for doing that. But let's check it out. Let's look at it real quick. So yeah, we got the Bella sisters, Dr. Salvador, and 4 of the villagers. So yeah, from this point on, it's not any more main characters. We're just going to be seeing enemies, I believe. But either way, very cool. And we have a lot of treasures here, so we should go and sell them to the merchant now real quick. Illuminato's pendant. Here, I'll just do it like this. Oh no. Ashley, you know what? Oh, hold on. Ashley somehow doesn't get damaged from those. Yeah, she just sits right there. Alright, Ashley.
Wait.
Just wait up. Trust me, you're not gonna want to be here. This is the part that I don't really like. Alright. Alright, now we actually gotta fight these, and I don't like fighting these. I would explain why, but I think I can even let the game do the talking in our case. No, no, no. Come on, man. Just screw you. What kind of Demon Souls armor ripoff are you? Come on. Alright, take that. And that's pretty good. We want that to happen eventually, don't we? Are there only 3? Because I don't think there's only 3. Equip this. Throw it. And that looks to be all of them. So that's great. That's very good. I need 1 green herb. I want 1. Leon, Ashley isn't even here right now. Game. Reload real quick for a sec. Where are the other dudes? Hello. Alright, alright. That one's a problem because that one's really OP. Like, when I say OP, I mean so OP it's probably not even a fair game. That one's open. That one's open. And now we need a flashbang. Equip. Throw it. Guys, that was a pretty masterful performance, even you must admit. I'm kind of surprising myself here that I even managed to do that. And now,
follow me,
Ashley, real quick. Allow me to perform nothing, because you cannot perform anything here. Or wait, can I? Shoot that, shoot that. I have 1 rifle ammo. There's 1 there too. Maybe by some miracle I could shotgun it. Hold on. Let's try to get a better view maybe. I can't tell. Someone just tried to text me too. Alright, over there, so right there. Holy crap! We did it. I've never tried this out before. But is the trap gonna work? I just disabled it. Long enough.
Let's see if you can survive this time.
What happens now that I disabled it early? That's awesome. Just instantly deactivates. That's so good. Alright. Ashley, don't worry yourself about it. Headshot. Headshot. Boom. Ashley, come on. And that's that. We did it. I think we might need the rifle. Alright, look at that. You're dead. You're dead. And you're on the way. Okay, shotgun is a great one. Don't throw it. Don't throw it. Don't throw it. Don't come here. Get out of here. Skedaddle. Don't come near me. Die. Are you getting up? No, you're all dead. Okay. And that looks like it. I think we did it. Cool. Wow, I'm actually proud of us. We got that room done very quickly and very easily. Ashley, are you there? Alright, cool. Alright. I think that's that, right? Yeah. The King Grail is there. And the Queen Grail is there. Now, I'm not 100% sure I know what this room is, but let's go. Okay. This reminds me of a hallway from RE1, honestly. Let's go. Look at that. Bug nest. To be honest with you, I actually forgot that this chapter doesn't end there. I thought that was it. It was certainly we're in the clear. Oh! Bro. Don't even freaking mess with Leon. He's so dang epic. Oh, bro. How many times do you need to get wrecked by Leon before you realize how freaking epic he is, bro? Let's load some of these bullets into here. Whoa! That actually scared me. Die. Die, I said. Die. Don't get up. He's dead. Phew, as they say. I got a lot of treasures from that, though. I don't remember how long this chapter goes on. Oh, hi, Merchant. You scared me. A little.
Welcome.
Hi.
Got some rare things. What are you selling?
Alright, I actually do have a fair bit of stuff to sell him.
Thank you.
We have so much money. On New Game Plus, we'll have so many things. It's unbelievable how many things we'll be able to buy just right off the bat. Where are we? Because I'm not really liking the atmosphere it's putting a... Is this seriously right now? When does this chapter end? Well, either way, we just saved, didn't we? I think this might be where I'm gonna end it for today, to be honest. It was a good recording sesh. Well, everyone, that was a pretty good episode. I'm proud of the progress we made. Sorry that production is slowing down, like I said before. But in the summer, things should go very quickly, so... Hope you enjoyed the episode. Stay tuned for more. Stay tuned for the return of the FNAF marathon and more in the summer. See you later, Blacken Squad.